This video will show you how to mount your vSpace account as a hard drive on your Mac. To start, click on the Finder icon in your dock. At the top of the screen, click the Go menu, then click Connect to Server. In the server address box, type in https://vspace.vassar.edu, another slash, and then the first part of your Vassar email address. Click the plus button to add this server to your list of servers. From now on, you'll just simply click on the Go menu, then click on Connect to Server, and double-click on the vspace.vassar.edu server. So I'm going to double-click now, and it will ask me for my username and password. I'll type in my Vassar username and password, and then I'll click the checkbox to remember this password. Click the Connect button. My vSpace folder will now show up in Finder under the Shared heading on the left, and I can upload and download files simply by dragging them in or out, just as if it were a hard drive on my computer. The drive should reconnect when I reboot my computer. If it doesn't, you can always go through the Go and then the Connect to Server option that you did before.